Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Ready yourself, boy!
That was good, right?
Your skill continues to grow.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
I know of a place that may contain some useful treasure.
Well, scrounge around.
There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom.
Throughout the realms? Which
Fafnir was a... shall we... Huh. I bet that was...
Does this story have a...
Yes, it does.
Neat.
You're very well... I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness is present.
Won't your friend be upset if I took all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead.
Oh, sorry.
No, you don't need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was wrong!
Come, let us finish this.
Thank you.
Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second life crystal around here?
Nothing.
Got up there. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
Yes, sir!
That helps, right? I have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like... pissing in their bed.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them. How'd you know that was there?
Boy, another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but that works too. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Can you read it?
Sir. Oh, this is Durothan, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Can you see this?
I do not know. Peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Brazlu. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it?
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there. Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured. Son? You were dead from a distance. What'd you forget? Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
It is a mountain.
And time for a favor.
Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Fake it.
Okay. Okay?
Of course.
can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it. I see that. There.
Let's go! That's it! There's something special about them. I can feel it. Stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. Which way? I think it's up ahead. That looks heavy. No way.
You did it! I think we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.